Due to the 5K. Just running a nice easy pace. 904 per mile. Just gonna take it easy today. Avoid all major hills. Run a nice easy pace. Probably go about 3 miles. Check that. Probably 3.1. Very rarely do I ever run less than that. Mark, if you can't hear that. Deflated Christmas decorations. They will be inflated this evening, I would imagine. Today's a good example of the need for multiple face shields while I'm running. Definitely relates to my blog post from Monday. But I've got one covering my head, one around my neck, and then one covering basically up to my eyes, underneath my eyes, and then like right now, I can pull that one down.
59 seconds, distance 1 mile.
I can pull that one down and uncover my nose and even my mouth. Don't even know if I mentioned why it's a good example of wearing the face shield, but it is in the upper 30s today. 30s. Okay, so I'm going up this hill, even though I said no hills. Technically, I said no major hills. I'm gonna skip this hill.